Hey YouTube, this is Miss Deb. I want to do a quick reaction to The Carpenters, Close to You. And that's another one of my favorite Carpenter songs. So here we go.
Why do birds suddenly appear every time you are near? Just like me, they long to be close to you. Why do stars fall down from the sky every time? Just like me, they long to be close to you. On the day that you were born, the angels got together and decided to create a dream come true. So they sprinkled moon dust in your hair.
Okay, you guys, you know I have to stop it in at some point. But anyway, this is one of my favorite songs by the Carpenters, Close to You. And then I have the album, Close to You by the Carpenters. And I think, when did it say this is out? Well, I'll look it up. But anyway, this is another one of my favorites. I have more than these three albums. I got some CDs and a cassette of theirs. So I, oh my goodness. Come on. Anyway, here we go.
Just like me, they love to be close to
song. They Karen Carpenter, her voice is straight from heaven. Oh, she was blessed with a voice. She was such a talented lady. And I had watched trying to look up a lot of information about her interviews and everything. And later on in her career, she was very bubbly and not as shy. And it says, I seen a clip of her and Olivia Newton-John, and they were cutting up. I read that they were best friends. And her and Petunia Clark and Olivia Newton-John were best friends. But anyway, she wasn't all the way shy. When she get with her friends, she could talk. And I saw some of her interviews on the Tonight Show and everything, and she can talk. She seemed like she's shy and quiet. She probably is, but she came out of it a little bit. But anyway, I really love her music. Her and her brother are both her brother's still alive, but they are a very talented family. And anyway, I just wanted to do a quick reaction to Karen Carpenter and Richard Carpenter. Thank you for watching my video, and you all have a... Wait a minute, my name is Miss Deb. Can you please like, comment, and subscribe? And thank you for watching my video.